guard might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Yeah, you're probably right. I should sheathe my weapon. Let's have a potato.
We heading out? Right behind.
That guy is always smiling. Even when I pronounce his name wrong. He's always smiling. And oddly happy. Alright. Why is it not placing? There we go. Want to head to Falkreath? No, it's probably Falkreath. Maybe I won't go to Falkreath. Maybe I can just hunt and gain, practice some skills on my way back to Whiterun, the long way. What's this little fort up here? I just want to pass. Okay.
Now ain't this a surprise?
I can't just pass. Okay. Aren't you guys the disgrace to your kind, considering you're with the bandits? And for some reason... Hjoromir, I could really use a bit of help. Evergreen Grove. Okay, there's Spriggans over there. Hjoromir! Okay. Do I really not have any? Oh, I do have some arrows. That's right, I bought some iron arrows, didn't I? That's actually incorrect. I think the snow elves were here first. Weren't they? Take this armor she had, and her weapon. You'd probably do better with
it. Not a problem. Like I said, just think of me as a two-legged pack mule, with a bit more charm. Right behind
you. Now you look like a bandit. Hold on, didn't she have a cloak?
What can I do for you?
You can probably
right.
wear this cloak.
Let's trade. That's what you said, right?
Yes, I
you
said
want
trade. That is what I said.
right behind.
There's still some bandits up there. How many arrows do I have? Some guy with a crossbow up here. Where did he go? Did you take care of him, Hjoromir? Because if he did, it would have been nice if you would... Ooh, a bird's nest. Egg and use it. But if you did take care of that bandit who had the crossbow up there, it would have been real nice if you could have, you know, taken this crossbow for me. Oh no. Ow. I guess I can just kind of look for a bandit corpse. Dang it, Hjoromir. Let's see what's in here. Crap. Oh, come on. Some septums, a coin purse, garnets, and an amethyst. And 50 septums. Imp stools. Imps don't live in Skyrim, though. In fact, weren't they a lesser Daedra? Or Daedric creature, so they can't come here anymore after the... What's this? Advances in lockpicking. I'm not a rider, I am a thief. I'm a good thief. I'm not such a good rider anyway. I want to write about picking locks. I read a book about designing locks once. It was good. It gives me lots of ideas. Some guys make locks with angled keyholes. Always carry a bent lockpick. They will work good in these locks. I do. And I open lots of locks sometimes. I carry copper lockpicks. Copper bends easy. That way I can bend it right there. Copper lockpicks break easy too. Be careful. Sometimes the locks have weird springs. They all spring differently, which makes picking hard. I hold my torch close to the lock. This makes it hot. When it's hot, the springs are all the same. They don't bounce so differently anymore. Be careful not to burn yourself. Some thieves can't read. If you can't read, get someone to read this book for you. It will make more sense then. book. Not well written, though. I'll read this book later when I have time and I'm not out adventuring. 47 septums. Yeah, it really would have been nice if I could have gotten that guy's crossbow. Maybe let's look around for a little while. The grass is so dense, though. So I kind of went over here, didn't I? And the bandits followed me. They didn't get too close, though. Or at least whoever had the crossbow didn't get too close. Let's see what's over here. Some nerves. Alchemist's Journal. Setting up camp here near this mushroom grove. Interested in seeing what exactly is causing their enhanced growth in this area today. Today I'll be heading out to see what kind of effect the mushrooms in nearby Nerdroot are having on the ecosystem downstream.
You know, I could have sworn he told me to hold on to some ore and metal we picked up on the road, but my sack is empty.
Oh, mud crabs. Harvest ingredients. Butcher meat. Oh, geez. Harvest ingredients. Butcher meat. So, the alchemist headed downstream. I believe I saw some spriggans there, so perhaps I should take the stealthy approach. Okay, I'll just assume that's the alchemist and that they had a painful end when the Spriggans saw them. Skin pelt. These pelts should be worth a lot. If I don't manage to ruin them, but I did ruin them, so. Superb animal bone. Butcher meat.
Yes?
I need.
What is it?
Oh, no, wait, no.
Cooked? Polished? Lecture? Take your time. Your wish is my yes.
I need to trade some things.
Sure thing. Take whatever you need.
Did I steal this, or? Yes, I did steal that. Oh, that's right, yeah. I should probably put that minor squire ring on or whatever. Just carry this meat for me again. Oh, that's right, we never did anything with the other meat, did we? I guess I can eat some of it. Yeah, I can't eat that all. That's just too much.
Wish is my command.
Okay, that's the absolute most meat I can eat. I can't eat any more of that right now. I'm full. Okay, how... Okay, move it. Okay, well, I can't place a marker there for reasons. So, oh well.
Yes?
Leave me alone. Ah, this man is a butcher. He'll buy some meat, won't he? Come on, Hjoromir. This guy will purchase
the
some of that
medicine. And I'm... Right. Let's trade. That's what you said, right? You wanted to trade?
Your wish is my command.
Need something?
What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
See if he has anything I might want. Water skins. Yeah, I guess I can use that. What else do I have that he might want? I don't need these. Don't need that. I probably don't need these in the long run, so I'll just give those to him. Seems like a nice guy, I guess. What do you do? I'm the city's butcher. We outsource a lot to cyrodiil, so you know the meat's good. Those Imperials are pretty fussy with their food. So you're a merchant also? No, not civilized enough for that sort of work. Marcus Lius handles the commerce. You can guess why. We've made some handsome coin together. That does sound like an Imperial name, I guess. New to Northkeep? Oh no, lived here all my life. Well, of your family, I have a brother, Rignar. Let's not talk of him. The man's a fool, doesn't work hard as he should, and refuses to start a family. He likes to lay around, and men and women get sent to my... Nice to meet you. Goodbye. Buy your meals. You won't regret it. That's odd advice, and I don't understand it. Let's go to that blacksmith and sell some of the armor I got as well.
Huh? Take a look.
I'd like to barter with you. I've got more.
All right,
my companion is just...
Yes?
Need to trade some things with
right.
you.
Right. Let's trade. That's what you said, right? You wanted to trade?
I'll let you keep your dagger for luck, I guess.
Right behind.
Yeah. Take a look. Until next time.
All right.
Yes? Yes?
What is it you do? I'm a farmer, together with my husband. It's hard work, but it keeps your man busy and your body strong. Well, it keeps my man busy anyway. Ren never shuts up. How do you find Northkeep life? That's well enough. Skyrim's a hardy place, and people have it worse. You really should visit the Arcade Temple. Frilla is there, a devout follower indeed. Guided her. Okay.
All right, then.
Back to Skyrim on foot. I mean, no, not back to Skyrim, back to Whiterun. No. And once again, the marker is 7 miles from where I placed it. Isn't even appearing. Oh, it is. place. No, I'm passing.
I used to be an adventurer like you. I took an arrow in the knee. God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn. Go fiddling with any locks around here, we're going to have a real problem.
Locks and bandit camps, then I'm technically, like, not stealing. Well, I mean, technically the bandits stole it from somebody, but there's no way of me being able to know who they got it from.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Gotta wait for Hjoromir.
Someone do something!
What's going on? What are you upset about? Here. Don't worry, he's gone now. You have no decency to lock this door, sir. This fence isn't keeping anything out. Like, whatever animal that this fence is here could just go around, like, twice. In both ways, I don't understand what they're trying to protect with that crappy fence.
You don't stand a chance.
That's a lot of wolves. drop that torch. Okay, field dress. This is a lot of wolves. I'm skinning and such. Okay. Hjoromir. I think I finally finished skinning all of those wolves and butchering their meat and harvesting their guts. Except for the skeever, I just picked that up and I'll examine that better. I'll examine that better later to make sure it's not infected with rock joint or something before I start cutting it open. Well, what is this we have here? Don't I have some type of ring? Nope, that's a pickpocket. No. Okay. Amethyst. To White Run. Never mind, we have to wait for him. Come on. Jesus, really. It's not raining right now. What's your deal?
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother.
You shouldn't talk to me like that.
What are you gonna do? Cry?
Back off.
I don't have to take that from you.
I can take you.
Oh gosh. Who's the milk drinker now? What's going on up here?
Brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragons? World's gone mad, I say.
Huh.
Staying safe, I hope? Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale. Breeze Hall. You should talk to the steward.
Yeah, I don't really like that city that much to live there. It it's not cold enough for my liking. Jeez, these deer have really good vision. Better than people. This vision. Ow. Sir, do you mind if I sit here right now
and all of Skyrim.
Concentrate for a second? Health. I don't know. Looks like Hjoromir finally made it back.
Goods and wares of all kinds, and all can be yours.
Khajiit's wares, if you have coin. Take a look.
Should be interested in a lot of raw wolf meat. I actually have a lot more than that. My friend over there is carrying it. These wolf pelts. Small animal bones. Some large animal bones. Some gems that I'm not really a jeweler, so those are not worth too much to me. Ruined pelt. You can just have that skeever carcass and that wolf carcass. What else do I have that you might want? Eye of Wolf. Bleeding Crowns. Canine teeth aren't worth anything. I thought I already... Okay.
We heading out?
Okay.
Right.
We heading out? I've got all your equipment clean and ready.
I need to trade
sure
some
thing.
Things with you.
Take whatever you need.
I'm gonna take this iron greatsword. And it doesn't look like I gave
right
you any wolf meat, so.
This one needs some. Take a look. I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
Yes, perhaps so. Do I have one arrow left? I do have one arrow left.
I tried applying for part-time work at one of the Battleborn farms. I figured they must pay well. Still haven't heard back from Alfred.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant.
Leave me alone. I'm trying to explain something to my friend.
When the Empire surrendered to the old Mary.
Oh, shut up.
They shamed us all.
Where my bread is long winter.
Yes, yes, yes. Talos sterned his manhood into your body.
I've heard some rumors about you and Skjor.
And if you want to keep having ears, you'll pretend you didn't.
Is it not allowed?
It's not exactly forbidden, but even so, it's not true. So that's that.
You've been getting it on with Skjor? Where's Farkas? He's probably in here, I guess. There he is.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Hjoromir, and my... Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
I took care of the problem in Riverwood.
I figured you had it in you. Nicely done. All right, then.
All right. That was worth a few decent septums, I guess. Let's go to the living quarters.
I've been tempted.
I never thought they would actually let me join the companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
Well, it kind of looks like they need all the help they can get.
What kind of weapon do you prefer? I like the smaller, quicker blade.
Yes, you're very fond of saying that. You know I like hammers and axes.
Aren't they slow? I can get in and out before you have one swing.
Let's test that out sometime.
Okay. Let's sit down for a little while. What's your story, anyway?
I'm of age, and a man grown. I can grow whiskers on my cheeks just like any old Nord. People treat me differently because of my station, but they still respect me as a man, which is more than I could say for my father. The last time I saw the old toad, all he did was bark orders and gripe. He complained my pheasant roast was overcooked. He nearly slapped me when I poured his beer and left a less than frothy head. And then he berated me the entire time I cleared his table.
Sorry, that must be difficult for you.
Yeah, but at least when he's eating, he keeps his mouth shut. The worst part is afterward, when he starts spouting racist nonsense. Elves poisoning our food. Elves stealing our children. And don't tell him there's a difference between the elven races. let alone Altmer and Thalmor. They're all Thalmor maggots to him. Listening to the old man makes me ashamed to call myself a Nord.
Any siblings?
Just one. A sister. A real snobby bitch, and obsessed with gold. Saving it, to be precise, which would be fine if she had a sense of humor about it. Whenever we went to the market in Whiterun, she'd always harass the vendors until they gave her a discount, just to make her leave. Poor Carlotta. Here she was, trying everything in her power to feed her children, and my sister shakes her down for every last septum. When we left, I told my sister, if there was one thing she didn't need any amulet or potion for, it was to become a master of cheap crap. That pretty much severed whatever relationship we had. My sister holds a grudge as tight as she holds her coin purse.
What about your mother?
My mother is a kind woman. She always compliments me on my meals and tells me how proud she is to have me for her son. That's its own dilemma. When even I can tell my potage has no flavor, it's tough to appreciate the kindness of her words. While lies of deceit are born as spiders and die as flies, white lies can wilt like a rose and leave nothing but thorns.
That's enough about your family.
And I've had enough of talking about them, as it were. At least, to anyone who isn't a patron.
All right. Yeah.
Your wish is my command.
Okay. Yeah, that's... Thank you for watching. I can't get my... There we go. Thank you for watching this episode of Let's Roleplay The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim with Claws and Ice, the Argonian Tracker. I hope you enjoyed watching this episode. And if you like these types of Elder Scrolls role-playing videos, that's pretty much what my channel is as of the time recording this video. So... Yeah, if you like Morrowind, I have a series of that. It's a lot more active than this one, but yeah, check that out if you want, but you don't have to. And if you enjoyed the video, I'd appreciate it if you liked it, but you don't have to. And yeah, that's it. You can subscribe if you like these types of videos, and if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, but you really don't have to. All I do is post screenshots of my characters there, and sometimes other stuff. But yeah, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode, or next video.